the kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bank, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, you can't refuse.
No, I can't refuse it.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead.
Three of my Amazon home favorites. First is this set of three bamboo organizing bins. I love the simplicity of these, perfect for your pantry, kitchen, or bathroom. Next are these silicone slip-resistant oven mitts. They come in 9 different colors and they are padded inside, so they're really soft and thick, but they are also really flexible and super easy to clean. And then lastly is this blush leather vase. I think it's super cute. I love the stitch detailing of it. Simple, but still unique. It comes in a few different colors, but I will have all of these linked for you guys in my bio if you want to shop them.
Things you need off Amazon, part 37. Nathan! Put it back! Put the fucking cart back! You don't need nothing else! What you ordering for? I'm so sick of them! I didn't order the damn avocado splitter! I don't even eat avocados! I'm sick of them, bruh! The one with the boyfriend that be in the back, like, part 37. What is this?
The kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bank, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, you can't refuse.
No, I can't refuse it.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead.
Must-haves for your nightstand. This oil diffuser is simple and chic. Just add some essential oils, I like lavender, to help you relax before bed. Wireless charger, just lay your phone on the device and it'll start charging. I find that it's super helpful if you have trouble unplugging. These cable clips help keep your wires neat and organized. They come in a bunch of different sizes and shapes and colors. Like and comment for part 2.
Amazon favorites, morning essentials. I love my tea very hot in the morning, so this kettle is everything. I love the design and it boils the water in about 3 minutes. I'm obsessed with those marble and gold coasters, my fluffy slippers to keep my feet warm, and my water bottle to stay hydrated.
Amazon home must-haves. First up is this crane humidifier, which if you live in a dry place, you're going to want one of these, especially in the winter time. They come with these soothing vapor pads that are scented, so it's kind of nice because it's like a diffuser inside of it. And it has 3 different intensity levels. There's low, medium, and high, so you can have more control over it. And also the top of it rotates, so you can control which direction it's pointed in. And it has a sound machine feature, which is awesome for kids, along with a nightlight that's great for kids too. This is my second crane humidifier, and I have loved both of them. Next up is this automatic soap dispenser that's really convenient. You can fill it with whatever liquid hand soap you want, place your hand under, and the soap will automatically come out. And lastly are these hallway nightlights that are especially nice if you have kids. They come in this pack of 4, and there's different settings. You can have it to off, set it to on so it's always on, or have it be on auto so it comes on when it senses motion, which is nice for kids in the middle of the night when they're going to the bathroom. And you can also control the brightness of it, which is nice too.
My top 5 Amazon kitchen favorites. These gold utensils are extremely luxurious and perfect way to upgrade any home meal. Transform your kitchen with these Subway peel and stick tiles. They're super easy to install, just be sure to measure out your kitchen space. I love baking my own mochi donuts at home, so you need this donut pan. If you love making lattes at home, you need this handheld frother. This kitchen scale is perfect for homebrew morning coffee.
That are actually worth the hype. I guess we'll make this part 1. These little concrete trays for my nightstands are probably one of my favorite finds. They help keep everything look really clean and simple. They look great and you can definitely use them to display anything.
Amazon Home Gadgets you'll love. If you own and use this type of outlet protector, you know it's bulky, takes up floor space, and you only get to use about half the outlets provided. Instead, try this multi-plug outlet. Its unique design ensures you can use every outlet available, doesn't take up floor space, and includes two USB adapters in the front. It's also a smart nightlight with a dawn to dusk sensor and three levels of adjustable brightness. You can also turn the nightlight option off. Link in bio to shop this exact product.
5 Amazon products that will instantly organize your home. You can use these bamboo organizers to straighten up just about any drawer in your home. This rotating organizer is great for storing beauty products you want to be able to easily access. These shelf dividers are not only great for separating clothes, but they also prevent them from falling over. This organizer will help keep all of your hair tools and products in one spot. And lastly, these honeycomb organizers are completely customizable and great for organizing small things. I personally use them to organize underwear.
Here are some work from home favorites as we head into fall and winter. This warmer, which keeps my drinks always hot, you just place your mug on top and it automatically turns on. I love having candles around my home, so this rechargeable lighter is one of my favorites. Next, I call this the happy light. As the days get darker, I like to keep it on my desk facing the wall. It mimics natural daylight, which is a definite mood booster as the winter days approach. And lastly, if your feet always get cold like mine, then these super fluffy and soft house slippers are for you.
Amazon finds that you need in your home, part one. This stylish and protective tissue box holder that comes in so many different colors and styles. This plush-lined eyeglass holder. It'll protect you.
Amazon Home must-haves.
First is this fabric shaver and lint remover. It works well on all sorts of fabrics like clothes, couches, and pillows. And here's an example of what it looks like after using it on our pillows. Here's the before and after. As you can see, there is such a difference.
Next is this collapsible laundry basket. I love that whenever it's not in use, I can collapse it and save space and store it beside my washer and then pop it back up when I'm ready to use it.
Lastly is this glamorous Diva Wash. It is a little on the pricier side for its small size, but we only use it for sheets and towels and it makes them smell amazing.
My Amazon favorites. Home Edition.
You got me going, you're oh so charming, but I can't do it. Oh my mother.
Amazon favorites. Home editions.
Okay, if you're moving into a new apartment or are looking for new glassware, I have such a good dupe for you to the Williams Sonoma glasses. So basically, when I moved into my apartment last year, I splurged on glasses and got the Williams Sonoma glasses, and I love them because of how thin they were. Like, a lot of glasses have that chunky bottom to it, which I didn't like. I just liked how thin they look. Well, the hard water at my apartment ended up ruining my Williams Sonoma glasses, so it's not their fault, it's my water's fault. But it left this like rim around it that you can't get rid of, so I'm getting rid of them just because they always look dirty, and I don't know, I'm getting rid of them. But I found this glass, which is such a good dupe. Like, they both have that super thin bottom. They're different sizes, but like, look at that bottom. They just have a similar look to them. And these are from Amazon for $19 for a set of four, which is like really good. So, good find.
My monthly favorites from Amazon.
Amazon favorites part 4. If you like hot tea or coffee, you need this. It's an electric kettle. All you need to do is fill it with water and press start. The water boils in about 3 minutes. Link in bio.
Link in bio. 10 Amazon kitchen essentials. My glass soap dispensers and bamboo tray, bamboo lids and glass straws for my mason jars, this mini glass pourer, this set of drying mats, my milk pot, this white basket, this set of ceramic knives, and ceramic jars with lids to hold all my spices. Link in bio.
Things on my desk from Amazon that just make sense. Digital alarm clock to keep track. Water bottle with time stamps to stay hydrated. Desk lamp with adjustable light. Flowers because of the air pretty.
Amazon home finds that look expensive but are actually affordable. Let's go ahead and file faucets under things nobody tells you are freaking expensive. They typically sell for $200 or more, so I couldn't believe when I found all of our faucets for our kitchen and bathroom for under $75 each. Amazon also has amazing lighting options for under $100, and finally, matching accessories really bring your room together.
Home decor from Amazon, but I get questions about every day. Don't get a piece of patty. There's stuff like wall-mounted clocks. The cutest bed frame you'll ever find. Pampas grass. Make any home look
trendy. Upgrade your home with this efficient and practical LED nightlight. Super simple to install, no batteries, no wire. Simply snaps on and it has an adjustable nightlight and dimmer. Click the link in bio.
Amazon Favorites Part 7. I love my portable humidifier. It pumps out a great amount of mist, which is great for your health and skin. You can turn the light function on or off. It's a perfect addition to my nightstand and the design is perfect. Link in bio.
Emergency kit must-haves. Please keep in mind that my husband made this years ago, as his life motto is proper prior planning prevents piss poor performance. Also, please be considerate as we are in a worldwide pandemic. Some of these may be on short supply, so save this for a future date. My husband and I both feel every home should come with these, so real estate agents, listen up. This first aid kit, I absolutely love this because it has anything you could possibly imagine. It even has eyewash fluid and everything is organized very nicely. A blood pressure monitor. Pulse ox, a glucose monitor. Well, we are not diabetic. We know many people that are. A CPR mask, a stethoscope, an AED. While this may seem a bit excessive, this could potentially save a life, especially if you live in a rural area and or have to wait for an ambulance. All of our immediate neighbors also know that we have all of these items in our home, so if there ever were to be a true emergency, they know they can contact us. I have all of these items linked in my profile if you are interested in building your own. And if you like this video, be sure to like and follow.
Destination unknown as we pulling for some gas. Officially placed a poster, reveals a smile from the pack. Elephants and acrobats, lion, snakes, monkey. Village speaks righteous, sister Cena says funky. How bizarre.
Amazon home decor you need. This color changing clamshell lamp. These pink candlesticks. A lemon verbena room scent. A Greek statue for your jewelry. And this vintage-inspired gold mirror.
Here's four Amazon home essentials. This double-decker coat rack is the chicest way to keep clothes organized. This bench is perfect for shoes next to the door. This mail hanger is cute and functional. And this over-the-door purse hanger is the best way to see my purses.
Say it with me now. I'm a
three of my Amazon home favorites. First is this set of three bamboo organizing bins. I love the simplicity of these, perfect for your pantry, kitchen, or bathroom. Next are these silicone slip-resistant oven mitts. They come in 9 different colors and they are padded in size, so they're really soft and thick, but they are also really flexible and super easy to clean. And then lastly is this blush leather vase. I think it's super cute. I love the stitch detailing of it. Simple, but still unique. It comes in a few different colors, but I will have all of these linked for you guys in my bio if you want to shop them.
Just another Amazon find.
If you are in the market for a new diffuser, I highly recommend this one. I love the large and easy to clean tank. It holds up to 500 milliliters of water, lasts up to 16 hours on weak mist and 10 hours on high. These essential oils are also from Amazon and I have been using them for years. My favorite combo is the lavender and eucalyptus for the best nighttime scent. The diffuser has 7 LED light colors. If you want to go back to the no light, simply press and hold on the light button. Link in bio to purchase.